the International Maritime Organization, or IMO, and the Women's International Shipping and Trading Association, or WISTA International, have launched the Women in Maritime, IMO and WISTA International Survey 2021. This is to examine the proportion and distribution of women working in the maritime sector, from support roles to executive level positions. The survey is part of a series of activities aimed at laying the groundwork for further discussions on how to build a more diverse workforce within the maritime sector, essential for a sustainable future. The data obtained by the survey will help build a picture of diversity and gender equality in the industry. The launch of the study follows the 2020 signing of the IMO WISTA Memorandum of Understanding, or MOU, on promoting greater diversity and inclusion through enhanced cooperation activities in the maritime sector. The MOU was signed by IMO and WISTA International, an international organization whose mission is to attract and support women at the management level in the maritime, trading, and logistics sectors. The MOU aims to set a framework for both IMO and WISTA to promote gender diversity and inclusion as vital factors in providing a sustainable future for the shipping industry worldwide. According to General Kita Klim, IMO Secretary, empowering women fuels thriving economies across the world, spurs growth and development, and benefits everyone working in the global maritime community and beyond.